Holstenhalle and the Dressage World Cup, together part of the history of dressage. For the 30th time, this is the meeting point of the world's best dressage riders in Neumünster, fighting for World Cup points, here in the living room of the World Cups.
Neumünster is special about the people who are here. They are coming at 7 o'clock in the morning, they are looking, they are fighting for the riders, and they are really enthusiastic. I think it should stay for the next 30 years.
And Neumünster is always a very special showground. This arena is very, very close to the spectators. You have always a feeling they sit on the horse with you together, and it's really enthusiastic and emotional here. So electric atmosphere, you can say, especially in the freestyle.
The atmosphere is marvelous. I've ridden here several times a long time ago, dressage and jumping.
I've been here many, many years already, and I was here at the Lexicon and different horses, and it was me being the first time over 80%. Neumünster has always been a place for new records.
I think it's a super, super show because it's so different from all the other shows. So the atmosphere is fantastic. People who are sitting here, that's not small girls only, it's also older farmers, breeders who really know about horses.
They say if you can survive Neumünster, you can survive anywhere.
Holstenhalle in the Dressage World Cup. Two who belong together. Two which bring excitement. Two whose contracts have been extended to 2018. Two who continue to write stories.